next. Opening to destruction. Kerrigan's char, hive cluster, a few hours later.
Valószínűleg mindent be fognak vetni, hogy megakadályozzanak a generátorok kikapcsolásában. Közvetlenül a UID kolóniák szívét fogjuk megtámadni. Zord, ismertesd az irányítóval a haditervet.
A bázisunktól északra van a legerőteljesebb terrán kolónia. Ott érzékeltünk egy generátort. A másik generátort néhány gorfájt fedezte fel egy völgyben, melyet elég csekély védelem vesz körül. A harmadik generátor a UID segítségére érkezett mentőflotta kolóniáján van. Élükön Arturus Mengs áll.
Irányító, nem venném zokon, ha Mengs nem élné túl ezt a kis incidenst. Pusztítsd el Mengs flottáját, csupán a bosszú kedvéért.
Kerrigan, ne feledkezz meg az elsődleges feladatról. Minden diszket fel kell installálni valamelyik generátor kompjúterébe. Ha az összes kompjúter le van állítva, akkor beindul az önmegsemmisítő mechanizmus, és akkor lebénul a UID.
Mengsnek akkor is vesznie kell.
Túl kockázatos kell, igen.
Ne pofázz bele abba, amit csinálok, Zorn. Ne feledd, te csak egy irányító vagy, és bármikor végezhetek veled.
Igenis.
Irányító, ha egy diszket felinstalláltál, akkor küldöm a másikat. De addig egyenes sem adok, amíg Mengs flottája el nem pusztult.
Sweet. So, three disks, three locations. One is north, one is in a valley, and the other one is near Mengsk. Now, Mengsk forces are in the area. I think because Mengsk wants to recruit these remaining UED forces, but we are... I don't get it. I bet it's just probably the UED forces attacking Mengsk. Forces, and Kerrigan wants us to kill it, kill the forces of Arturus Mengs before dealing with the UED with this with the power generators. So each power generator, so each disc belongs to one power generator, and we will have to bring one there and install the disc, and then the power generator will be offline. But before that, she said that we're not getting any discs until Mengsk's fleet is destroyed. So that's the primary objective for now. Let's go. Yay. Oh, great. Oh, that's Mengsk's base explode, great. Well, that's just amazing. Take them apart, boys. It looks like they are not allied. Huh. That's interesting. That's very interesting indeed. That's super. I will have to drone off first. Are you serious? Alright, I got some lurkers here. And some expendable zerglings. No, no, no. You guys stay. Whatever. Do what you gotta do. This always takes a lot of time to kill the initial zerglings. Actually a straight line. for me to Manx base. Well, the later I deal with Manx, the better. I think Manx won't really attack me much. Cause there's one base there for sure. There's another one there. Great. I remember. I played this one. Right. Let's advance an attack tree because I want to get some ultras. They are superb. Get some gas. Seriously. The fuck? Oh, hello. A base. Yoink. Alright. I don't know why, but I'm getting the hive. And let's get some hydras up in this bitch. I saw some troops there. Yes, waste your scans, idiot. That was pretty productive. Serious. Please stop sucking. Oh, hello. I hope you can't irradiate. Nope. Nice. Still more. Speed. And that burrow again for free. Nice. Alright. Too bad there is no quick save. At least I can't remember if there is or not. Alright, fuck me. That was interesting. Seriously? Wait. That's cute.
Need to be
Okay. By the way, this is the new Zerg music. If you haven't recognized it yet, or realized it, fuck it. I need more gas for. Seriously. Oh, fuck you then. I guess they're fighting against each other. I wish I could see it. That's fine. Really? How do you see that? How do you even see these things? What the heck? I'm calling my pack. First, I think I'm gonna take down this bit. This should be 3 and this should be 1. Great. Well, where the fuck should I get more Vespin gas, seriously? I guess I need to take on a base. Of the enemy. Oh, they're gonna be so tanky. You wouldn't believe. Right, just out of curiosity. I wanna see if I can do something about this base or not. Probably not. Probably I'm gonna fail. Right. Don't drop the gun. Actually, I caught that with their pants down. That's pretty good. Wow, this was really profitable. Oh, fuck me. Needs more. Oh, shit. Oh my fucking god, what the the fuck is that? Oh my god. That went downhill very quickly. Reinforcing. Of course, fuck me. Need to get in there. Like some shit. How many fucking siege tanks do you have? I definitely will need more. Yep. I can't. I just can't. I just too much. Just gonna be bad. He's bringing everything. I'm not even gonna attempt that base with that many siege tanks. Oh my god. I do need this though. Well, these are two hydras. That should be something. Well, he lets me get away with that one, so that's good on me. Why do they look like bulldogs? They definitely look like bulldogs to me. Well, it's a waiting game then. I always thought they looked freaky. Okay. One more. Yeah, one more should do it, and then I keep producing and see what's up. Maybe. Oh, we're good. We're good. We can go. Just wanna get this on the road. Yep, good. And boom. Great, let's go there. Cause I definitely lack melee. Cause these hydras just won't cut it. Please, why? God, why? God, please, why? I mean, fuck me. Why? Why did you... I didn't tell you to go there, please. Stop sucking dick. So now I know that some attack will come. Fuck you. Yep. Great. Alright, I'm not gonna wait more. Fuck it. Just crush him. Where? What? How? What happened to my hydras? Well, whatever. Don't even wanna know. Seriously? It's gonna be a lot of fucking shitty siege tanks. Please, please. Well, what the fuck? Are you fucking serious? What the fuck is that amount? Why are you... God, what the fuck happened here? Why? There was something wrong. Yeah, oh man, I mismanaged that. Alright. That's a fix for that. Alright. That's still gonna do it. Great. Fuck me. You Why? Stop sucking. Thank you. That's better. That's dying quicker. Yep. Wow, this is not easy. And now... I wish I could just select everything. Oh my god, that's a lot of shit. What the fuck? How many fucking... Oh, please, siege tanks, please, you fucking siege tanks. Oh man. This is stupid. It's fine now. Finally, somehow. Okay, I think the Terran is out of juice, so I'm just gonna come here, get myself a nice expansion, cause I can. Oh wow, that's just amazing. She's really giving up. Are you fucking serious? These guys are relentless. I should give it up now. This is clearly mine. Where do they come from? Just keep peering and shit. Look at that. Okay, I think he lost enough now. Cunt. should have enough Vesping gas. Oh, hello. I don't know. Interception. Of course, I shouldn't entice them, but I'm still gonna get rid of these supplies. Guys, please. Do I have to do this manually, seriously? I guess I'm gonna go a longer way, I guess. This is Lusher, definitely. Right, so I'm not getting the disc until I kill this. That's amazing. Well, Arcturus didn't do anything against me, so I'd say fuck it. I'm even thinking about getting some guardians up in here. Okay, this guy doesn't wanna mine anymore, so fair enough. And it looks like this kind of army isn't too useful, but there are Valkyries, so I might get some Devourers as well. By the way, I think upgrading to Lair uses lava faster. That's just a trick I thought of when I was playing this for the first time when I was a kid. I always thought that Lairs use the most. The fuck? Are you serious? But they produce the most lava. And even Hives don't produce that much lava. It's Lairs all the way. I might be wrong though. Could be wrong. Alright. What the heck is going on? Why is this still a thing? Seriously. Man. These freaking things. Oh, no, no, no. versus one. Oh no, I don't need that much. Valkyrie, not prepared. Will I have enough gas? Probably not. It's gonna be so much easier. Get rid of everything. Sissy, I'm gonna build some defense here if they keep going. If they keep on coming, this is stupid. Real guys, what the fuck? Thank you. I'm getting away with murder. How did that? This Terran does not want to give up this position. Well, he will have to eventually. Come on, I want my Great Aspire. Great, so you guys... Oh yeah, not yet, of course. This still takes time. Well, this is the waiting game. I think I will have enough resources. Eventually. Oh, this is out. Oh, for fuck's sake. Am I seriously getting... Oh my god, serious. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna... Darn it. Yes, there is. But there is. Still. Wow. This computer doesn't want to give up. It's fine. It's the end. I'm gonna try to take out this one from here. Hopefully this will work. If not, I'm gonna go crazy. And these quests, these missions are quite hard. I wasn't joking when I said that the difficulty level picks up from when technically Brood War left off. this is not gonna be nice. Nothing. These divars are so bad. That's the best I have for protecting these. These are durable. Technically gave up. Was it his only mining base or what? Oh, hello. What you doing here? 333 battle cruiser. It's the bowling battle cruiser. Well, this is a lot easier. Oh, nukes even. My god. I'm lucky I never got nuked. Bro, please. Please, bro. Oh my god. So bad with Zerg. I think I could send a worker here, couldn't I? Let's see if it will survive. That wasn't much of an air threat. Ready yet for you. So far so good. Probably will come here, no problem. Of course, those overlords were set on that particular guardian that had to die. Oh yeah. Sweet. Oh, no more gas. Acceptable. Mind all the gas, that's why he couldn't produce any more iron. What the fuck? How much health do these have? Ah, there you go. Okay, well, that's pretty much dealt with, I think. Unless there's another base. I just felt like eliminating the UED first. Oh, hello. Oh, hello there. Ooh, that's a bit aggressive there. No. Why do they have lower range than they used to? I'm gonna lose this. And that's how you lose your whole army. Well, amazing. Great. Whatever. At least I still have these. So, one, two, and three. Great. Oh, please. Oh, wow. Enemies everywhere, what the fuck? Oh, great. Amazing, I guess I will have to come here then. This is doing fine, relatively. I'll leave it, it's fine. I should probably... I haven't used those lurkers much, have I? Oh, you can't go there. Oh, that's just great. Just effing great. That's fine, I don't need gas. I don't need much grass. Grass? Gas? Great. Right, let's just go. Fuck it. Maybe I should have attacked Arcturus first, but his base might not be even intact at this point. No, it's not. Please don't stop at the entrance, please don't block, don't fucking. Right, let's just go to one corner. There's more. Oh, that's a lot of gas. Oh no, there's another base? Fuck. Well, that should be done with Arcturus. right?
Max flottája eliminálva. Rátérhetünk a B-terre.
Alright, plan B. That's the first disc. Of course it goes to...
Az első lemezt.
Oh my fucking god. Well, that's not going to be easy. Right, what do I have? Right. It's two, these are one, two, three. That's quite a lot, actually. Four. And five. That's actually quite enough. My problem is... Where is this guy? Are you serious? What the fuck? How about we just go for it? Just fuck you. Well, there's not much minerals left there. This is better. Oh my god. Oh, this is a disaster. Oh no way, don't tell me that they're going that way. Oh my. Oh, this is gonna be bad. This is not gonna be nice. I can't even make lurkers. You know what, we die. Oh my god. This is not good. Long distance mining. I think I do need some gas. Come to think of it. Well, I definitely could take this on with another volley of devourers and shit. Guardian devourer. I'll actually just book Zerglings. That's also a thing, Zerglings. I like the idea of Zerglings. Just blast them with a lot of Zerglings. I do that. Oh, that's on a separate island. You know what, fuck it, that's fine. Secluded place, I don't care. I don't need gas, I'm fine. I'll just research these. And go with these. These all day. Flood them. Should do it right. Fuck with the Zerglings. It's okay. Yeah, give them some speed. When I read that this is not going to be an easy campaign, I didn't think it was going to be this much effort. What the fuck? Safe side though. I'm gonna send some to mine gas. I hope 200 Zergings will suffice, although I don't wanna go that far. But I wanna go pretty far. And now they should be speedy as well. It's not too interesting to watch. Well, that's a nice amount. I'm not gonna have enough control groups for this shit. StarCraft 2, where are you, StarCraft 2? Oh my god, fine. Just flood him, Sauron Zerg. Go. I think it's working though. No? Doesn't look like it. Nope. That's a really bad idea. Well, great. Let's give these fuckers a lot of kills. Fail. That's fine. I have a lot of resources. I can manage. Zerglings suck. Exactly as I remembered. Well, actually. Don't tell me I'm gonna have a problem with the freaking Vesping gas here. Oh god damn it. It's bad. I could just drop it actually. Mm.
Nincsenünk földre lesz.
Actually, 1, 2, 3, 4. That should be a full one. I don't think that there are any more mines. There is this one, but. Well, I need to research this shit for it. God damn it. Hope I didn't fail. At least not miserably yet. There's one lurker here that can be sacrificed. Just so I have more control. Four battle cruisers actually. I need more devourers. I think I mismanaged my resources a bit there, but that's fine. Right, I will try to pick on whatever I can. I guess it shouldn't be this hard. Definitely interesting. Sit down, bitch. Oh wow, there's one worker right there. Oh my fucking god. Oh no, not Goliaths. Fuck. They're gonna chase me down. They are. Wow, they eat me for dinner. This is it, guys. This is it. Michael Jackson. Please, don't suck. That was a misclick from me. It's in the bag, it's just these Goliaths.
Oh.
so bad in Zerg. And in StarCraft for that matter. Right, let's just freaking do it. That's all that's left. Not even need to do anything more. Let them have it. Look at destroying those.
Az első lemez feltöltve.
Oh, okay. And now there.
A második lemezhez ez a generátor tartozik.
Great. I cleared it already. Lucky me. Well, MLG play. MLG fucking play, isn't it? I'm gonna kill this freaking... Are you serious?
A második lemez a helyén.
Well, that was close. I get it.
Az utolsó disztet ide kell hoznod irányító.
I'm on my way. Almost lost the second disc. Luckily blades do not do shit. Oh my god, you see this? This is a force. Oh no. Even cloak. Fuck. Well, that's nothing on me, because I finally did. Not the most efficient way, but...
A harmadik lemez feltöltve.
Okay. And?
Önmegsemmisítő mechanizmus aktiválva.
Ah. Two seconds until explosion for the self-destruct mechanism. Yay. That's funny. I'm under attack while that's happening. Oh! Cinematic interlude. Hey Arcturus, what's up?
Kerrigan, I...
Arcturus, te megint harcolni akarsz velem? Velem, a Zergek királynőjével? Ne feledd, hogy már kétszer legyőztünk. Harmadszor nem maradsz életben.
Nem, Kerrigan, nem azért jöttem, hogy harcoljak veled. Épp ellenkezőleg. Jó volna, ha újra egy csapatban lennénk.
Hm? Azt képzeled, hogy csak úgy szövetséget kötünk? Megpróbáltál lemészárolni minket. Ne gondold, hogy felejtek.
Tudom, hogy sokat vétettem ellened, de ne feledd, hogy te sem voltál valami megbízható szövetséges. Minden esetre biztosíthatom, hogy jó üzletet csinálsz, ha velem tartasz. Segítek a harcban.
Te szánalmas terrám, féreg. Örülj, hogy nem mészároltunk le azonnal.
Csönd legyen, Zor. Arcturus, még meggondolom az ajánlatodat. Addig is imádkozz, hogy a javadra döntsek.
Gondold meg jól, Zergek királynője. Ne szalassz el egy ilyen lehetőséget.
Okay. So, Arcturus wants to ally with us again. Apparently.
Kerrigan, bocsáss meg, de nem értelek. Miért bocsátasz meg ennek a félegnek?
Szó sincs ilyesmiről, Zorn. Telepatikusan behatoltam az agyába, és feltárult előttem minden kis titka. A terve az, hogy az elfogására érkezett UED flottáton segítünk neki átjutni, majd elmenekül. De nem fog neki sikerülni. Ez a flotta azonban biztosan minket sem fog elengedni. Így ő segítségünkre lehet az elpusztításában. Mihelyt sikerül ezt a szánalmas blokádat szétrancsírozni, meg sem éri túl.
Remek ötlet, királynő.
Okay, so apparently Kerrigan used her telepathic abilities and knew what Arcturus's true intentions were, and that being the UED sent a fleet, a blockade, to Char, so he won't get away, but obviously the UED won't let Kerrigan get away either. So we're gonna use each other, at least Arcturus thinks that he can use us, the Zerg, and then get away, but Kerrigan won't let that happen. Still, we're gonna use Mengsk, who offered to ally with us, even though we both betrayed each other in the past. If you remember that mission True Colors from Brood War, that's the cordial example to betrayal. Right, I won. Somehow. Right, I'm gonna take a break. Thanks for watching, guys. Stay safe, have a good one. Peace.